Hey, welcome back to Raunix. This is Vedverma from Raunix Tech Services, and today we are going to discuss about our single vendor grocery delivery application. So if you want to start your own single vendor grocery delivery application, then this video is only for you. So let's start the video. Here you can see our application. The application is developed using Flutter and backend is on PHP Laravel. This application comes with user application, deliverable application, website, admin panel, complete source code, and 6 months of technical support. So let's start exploring the application. Here you can see the intro images. These images can be changed as per your requirements. Right now we have added all these, and this is our login page from where users can log in or they can register from here. Right now I'm going to continue with the login, or we can use continue as a guest. If you don't want to continue with a guest or you want to continue with a user, then you can directly register with your mobile number and email address. So this is how our application looks like. You can see right now I am running it in debug mode, so it can take some time to load the data from the server. You can see the look and layout of our application in website and application look. This is our menu bar, the icon and logo of the application. Here you can see the banners and sliders. After that, the categories. After that, here you can see all other products like flash sale, daily needs, featured items, most reviewed items, all items, and many more. Here you can see all the favorite items, cart page, categories, profile, and here you can see home, categories page, shopping bag, favorites, my orders, track orders, addresses, coupons, consumer support, settings, wallet, reward points, and all other pages. Everything works same like website. The features and functionalities will be 100% same in the user application or in the user website. Only the difference is about the UI and UX. If you browse the website in mobile view, then it will look same like the mobile application. As we are using Flutter technology for the development, so it will look 100% same. So if you want to start your own grocery store for online application, then you can contact us, details showing on the screen, and we will see in next video.